What's up, guys? It's the Real Bender here to talk about who's going to be your new face of the X-Men franchise after Hugh Jackman supposedly leaves the X-Men franchise after Wolverine 3. I believe that when I see it, but let's just say that that does happen. And he leaves. Who could be the face, a new face of the X-Men franchise? Well, we got Deadpool, Mystique, and Magneto. I personally would like it to be Deadpool because he's like such a funny character, and I think after this new Deadpool movie, people really gravitate towards Deadpool. Then we got Mystique. A lot of people really like the Mystique character, and a lot of people want her to be the new face of the X-Men franchise after a Hugh Jackman leaves. Or maybe they still use Wolverine. Maybe it's just not Hugh Jackman anymore. Or maybe they still use Wolverine again. But another one they could use is Michael Fassbender's Magneto. He could be a good pick because he's a real popular character in the movies, and a lot of people like him. I personally like him because he portrays like a kind of different Magneto than the one we see in the original X-Men trilogy, and I'm really excited where they go with him in X-Men Apocalypse. Anyway, who do you guys want to see to be the new face of the X-Men franchise? Deadpool, Mystique, Magneto, or you want to keep it Wolverine? I'm gonna just be a new actor. I probably still don't think Hugh Jackman is going anywhere, but if it does happen, I'd like to see Deadpool. Anyway, what do you guys think? Deadpool, Mystique, or Magneto, or you guys want to keep it Wolverine? Let me know in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace.